The theme for Midland Trail the past few years has been restoring the pride in the program. And the Patriots have been able to do that by being competitive in Class Single A. And the 2017 preseason presents an opportunity to take that next step.
There's so much more excitement and energy. I'm not for sure why. I don't think it was anything that I've done or the other coaches have done. The kids are raring to go.
We've had good numbers in the offseason in the weight room. And then we come out here. It's a little rough. Got to get in shape. But we're getting there. I'm just happy to be out here one last ride with my best friends.
For the 2017 Patriots, who are veterans of the program, they're starting to see the pieces come together, and that has given them confidence both on and off the field.
It's just going to be great. I think everybody's really been looking forward to this season. I think this is the year everybody's been kind of looking forward to. We got everybody back, so I think it's going to be great.
It's got a lot better. I feel more respected in the hallways, more respected everywhere. I see everybody wearing red and blue all the time, you know, whether it be our logo or whatever, you know, what have you, other sports. I just feel like we got more respect, period. I mean, coming in the first year, I mean, we got used to the guys from freshman year. And then last year, I mean, I played with half of these guys, you know, back in eighth grade year. And I just feel like we have a tighter bond.
Midland Trail will have a high-profile matchup to open the season as they host Independence in Week 1. And they believe that because they have many veterans returning who have played in big games in years past, that will be an advantage for them on August 25th.
We got everybody pretty much back that we had last year, and we have more of an opportunity because last year we were really young, and I feel like we grew as a team, and we can be even better this year.
It's a one-game season every week. And if we do that and we do the right things, just like I tell them about life, if you do the small things right, then things will work out for you in the long run.